It is my delight to congratulate all of you EIS graduates of 2021. The high school days are over now, and you're ready to engage in another chapter of your life's journey, which requires hard work, patience, endurance, and faithfulness. As you chase your dream, may you put your heart into it. When the challenges ahead of you are beyond your strength to carry, as what EIS had taught you of, you can always pray to God for help. He's always there for you and you can claim His promises. It is my prayer that you will succeed in achieving your goals. And God bless all of you.
Hello seniors, or graduates I should say. Your graduation may be different from the previous years because of our current situation. You can celebrate it the way we used to celebrate it. But it doesn't matter how you celebrate your graduation. What's important is that you have graduated from EIS. After your hard work, patience, and perseverance, here you are, ready to start a new journey of life. Senator Orrin Hatch said, "Graduation is not an end, it's the beginning." As you begin your new journey, may the Lord continue to bless you with knowledge and wisdom, with strength and vigor, with determination and passion to reach your goal and become successful in whatever field or road you may take. Congratulations, EIS graduates of 2021. God bless you all.
Senior 21, I have to admit it that I certainly miss every one of you. This school year has been a journey, an exciting one. The unpleasantness, the yelling, the singing sessions, the ranting, the personal moments, and the many other things that we had experienced together, I promise you that this will remain with me forever. Even though we don't have a chance to say our farewells in person, I want to wish you the very best as you discover your potentials through various avenues. As Richard Branson said, "If your dreams don't scare you, they are too small." So, dream big and may God be with you always. Take care.
Congratulations, class of 2021. 91 of you are gone, are off to a new chapter in your life. But your memories with us will stay on. Each and every one of you has left me, especially, with lots of memories, scary, some of them scary, lots of exercises with some of you, and a lot of blood pressure with some of you. My homeroom, 12B, thank you for just coming to class whenever you could. Thank you for singing through my classes, even though I didn't ask for it. 12, A, B, C, D, and E. Congratulations. Each one of your homeroom teachers and I are glad that you are leaving. Not in a bad way, but in a good way. Because if you didn't leave us, you wouldn't start a new chapter. We leave you or send you with our teachings, our memories, our lessons. Use them in your life. And remember, you're only so far away as you think you are. Come back whenever. Change the world as you changed our lives. Every obstacle or setback is a learning experience. Go learn. Congratulations once again. Have a great life.
สวัสดีค่ะ Senior 21 วันนี้ครูก๊อฟก็อยากจะมาพูดอะไรสักหน่อยให้กับเด็กๆทุกคนนะคะได้เป็นข้อคิดเล็กๆน้อยๆสำหรับสิ่งที่หนูจะก้าวออกจากรั้ว EIS จำไว้นะคะเด็กๆการที่นักเรียนเป็นเด็ก EIS มันจะแตกต่างกับการที่หนูไปเรียนที่มหาวิทยาลัยอย่างสิ้นเชิงสำคัญที่สุดคือความรับผิดชอบค่ะลูกถ้าหนูมีความรับผิดชอบทุกๆอย่างหนูจะประสบความสำเร็จแล้วก็อย่าลืมที่จะนึกถึงพระเจ้าอธิษฐานทุกๆวันอย่างที่คุณครูกอบสอนนะคะขอให้เด็กๆประสบความสำเร็จในชีวิตแล้วก็ถ้าวันหนึ่งที่หนูมีความสุขแล้วก็รู้สึกประสบความสำเร็จหรือหนูมีปัญหาอะไร EIS ยินดีต้อนรับ ให้นักเรียนกลับมาหาพวกเราทุกคนค่ะรักนักเรียนทุกคนนะคะโชคดีจ้ะ
Dear class of 2021 and of course my 12C accounting class This year has been a great year until we encountered COVID but that didn't have us down We all rose up to meet the peril We had a lot of fun in the class, sharing snacks and our time as we studied. We had our ups and downs, and we took up the challenge to face the new normal, and God was with us. Remember, when we put our trust in God, He will not leave us. God was with you as you went through all these years of high school. He has guided you in all your endeavors and brought you thus far. So my thought for you today is, put your trust in God. He has a better plan for you and will always keep you safe in His care. May God bless each and every one of you.
Congratulations to our graduating seniors this school year, especially to the members of EIS Choir. I really had a great time having you in my class. Together, we have built up unforgettable memories that I will always treasure for the rest of my life. You have had various talents and abilities, but when you sung together, oh, your voices sounded as one. I am sure that by God's grace, you will one day become successful. It is because of your strong commitment, courage, hard work, and dedication. Despite this pandemic, you have been brave enough to face the challenges along the way. For sure, I am not the only one who is so proud of you. But of course, your ever-supportive parents, friends, teachers, and the EIS family. As what I often told you in class before, I want to see all of you reach your cherished goal. Sometimes you may feel weak and weary to step forward when obstacles seem hard to pass through. Remember, God is just a prayer away. All you have to do is to trust in Him, for you are His very special children. Always remember to be grateful by giving back all the glory to Him. Truly, I will be missing you, but I hope to see you again. God bless you, and I love you all.